Shelton, and I'm a photographer. I went to school for photojournalism, so I primarily do a lot of candid stuff, but I also do nature, a lot of street photography, graffiti, things like that. Just observing people in general. I try to do stuff that's natural. I don't do a lot of manipulations or anything like that. So just very natural, candid photography. I've been doing photography for about 15 years. I'm very inspired by everything. I'm a firm believer that there's beauty in everything if you choose to see it. So even bad situations, there's beauty within that. People, music, other artists, just everything in general, life, the world. I hope to be doing more magazine stuff. Photojournalism is kind of hard right now because a lot of it's dying. So there's a lot of tension for me as far as kind of like shifting gears, but I definitely enjoy doing a lot of music photography, and being in New Orleans, that is something that's very easy and accessible, so probably focusing more on music photography. I think Gras is amazing. I think that creative people in general are spectacular, and when you get a bunch of creative people together, it's really beautiful, and there's just this amazing energy that ignites and expires not only the people, the artists themselves, but everybody around. It's a part of it. It's a really beautiful thing to bring creative people together. I have a website. It's www.crystalshelton.com. My name is Crystal Shelton, and I am a raw artist.